Did you know there are a few more window functions that exist along with rank, dense rank and row number? If you didn't know, do watch this video till the end as I will be showing you a few more window functions that will help you in your SQL journey. The first function is lead. Lead helps us to fetch next value in the dataset. Let's try to implement it and see where it can be used. So here I have a smartphone table where I have the customer ID, brand, price and model name. So I will write select star comma lead and give here a column price. Over order by price in descending order from customers, and if I run it, I will get the next price near the model name. But what is the use of it? Now if I subtract the price, I will get the differences between the model's price. So I will write minus price as differences, and if I run it, I can see the difference between the phones. So I can see the price of iPhone 14 and Nexus 5 is the same. Nexus 5 and iPhone 13 has 20,000 difference, iPhone 13 and Nexus 4 has 7,000 difference, and so on. So the next function is similar to the lead function, which is also known as lag, and it will give us a previous value. So let's try to implement lag. I will copy this code, paste it here, and instead of lead, I will write lag. First, let me show you what lag does. I will write lag. And if I run it, I will get the previous value. Like for Nexus 5, I am getting the price of iPhone 14. For iPhone 13, I am getting the price of Nexus 5. If I subtract price as differences, I will get the difference between each models. Next function is NTILE, which helps us divide the data into N groups. So I will write select star comma NTILE pass the number of groups, let's say 3, over order by price from customers. If I run it, I can divide the whole data into 3 groups. I can give any number, let's say if I give 5 and run it, I can say I have divided the data into 5 different groups. So now you are familiar with the window functions and you can use it to fetch out critical informations from your dataset. If you haven't watched the previous video on window functions, click on the video to the left, and want to know more about SQL, click on the playlist to the right, and I will see you there. Till then, keep learning and thanks for watching.